Oh, hi there. This is a quick unedited video about an Intel 13th gen CPU Raptor Lake, which is about to run Windows 98. This is a big deal because it wasn't possible until a few days ago when a small patch emerged online. The patch is called Cregfix. It's a 33 bytes patch, which will get rid of this VCACHE Windows Protection Error. This is not a new error. It was common in Windows 98 days, but it was caused by bad RAM or overclocking. Now it was caused by a page fault. Basically, Windows was trying to write stuff on a read-only memory area, but that area wasn't supposed to be read-only. This issue is caused by the BIOS, but this patch will fix it. So let's apply the patch. You'll find the patch in the description. The link to download it now. No step by step. Just let's edit the auto exec bot. So edit auto exec bot. Now let's write the path to the patch, cregfix.com. I've copied the patch in the root of C drive. Now let's save. And now let's restart and witness the magic of Cregfix. Well, what do you know? This is Windows 98 on Intel 13th gen CPU. Well, this is a fresh install with nothing interesting on it, but it's just to show you that now we can install Windows 98 on latest hardware. This motherboard has a the latest BIOS, September 2023. It's compatible with the Intel 14th generation Raptor Lake refresh. So this is great news, if you ask me. Now, this is, as I said, this will be a quick video. I will install the drivers and everything to check if we have a stable system. I will make another video. But if you are in this point, don't forget, you can't install drivers if you don't see any unknown devices. You have to install the PCI bus, but this might take a while. So let's go to system devices. And here is the PCI bus. Well, as I said, this may take a while because there are many PCI to PCI bridges from my past experiences. Just don't press don't restart the computer right now. Press no and just have patience, there are many unknown devices at this point.